to know what they can apply at home for the glow of their skin. The lockdown has got down the glow of a lot of people's skin, and also they're not able to go for the regular facials, and they're writing to me and asking me, could I recommend them a product, preferably a serum, that will replenish the glow of their skin. A lot of people even directly ask me, they send me pictures and they ask me, what do I think about vitamin C? A lot of people think that vitamin C is the ultimate to give radiance to the skin, and they ask me, I would recommend them using vitamin C. And what I am going to share right now might surprise a lot of you, but yes, let me tell you, what I share is from my own personal experience, not on my own skin, but on thousands of clients, because at SkinSense Aesthetic Clinic, we are transforming thousands of clients since the last 11 years, and I want to tell you, what do I really think about vitamin C? I do not prescribe vitamin C serum for three reasons. Reason number one, I would rather feed you vitamin C internally, which I can so easily do with a tablet, or I can easily prescribe you vitamin-rich foods. So vitamin C-rich foods are so easy to get and so easy to consume. So I would rather use a natural way of you getting vitamin C into your cells and getting that radiance or glow, rather than making you spend money on a vitamin C serum. That's reason number one. Now coming to reason number two is, vitamin C is an unstable molecule. So if not stored properly, if not used properly, if you apply it and immediately go into too much of sunlight or other kind of UV light, the unstable molecule may not give the results that it claims to give. So because it's an unstable molecule and has to be used very meticulously, which most people do not do, that is one more reason I do not write vitamin C. Reason number three is, I think because of the processing taken to make this molecule, the unstable molecule, vitamin C tablets are very cost effective, but vitamin C serums, they're very expensive. So I do not think, to me, it doesn't justify the price, because for a price of a vitamin C serum, I can give you something that will transform your skin. Whereas with a vitamin C serum, yes, you will see a radiance, but that will only be as long as you're applying a product. It's called a co-prescription, standalone, it doesn't transform. Whereas there are so many transformational products that you can use at lesser cost than you would be spending on a vitamin C serum and get great results. So I think vitamin C will be something more prescribed by non-doctors, or maybe prescribed by doctors when the person likes to use a lot of things. But if you want to use just one product for your skin glow, I wouldn't recommend vitamin C.